What does Corypheus hope to accomplish? Dorian, you must know.
Let me guess, because he's Tevinter.
Well, you have better insight into the Tevinter mind than anyone else here.
Darling Cassandra, Corypheus is from a Tevinter that's been dead and gone 1,000 years. Whatever nostalgic vision he's selling, it has little to do with my Tevinter. Or his followers, frankly.
Mathalan asked Valorin, where are you?
Who's Valorin?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Mathal's mercy. If anything's happened.
Looks like Minrathus after Saturnalia. Just so you know, blood magic and brandy is a devastating mix.
No sign of trouble.
My brother out there. Tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he? No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Is this all that's left? Did you learn nothing else?
He was brave, trying to reclaim a relic of the Dalish.
I always knew he was brave and clever. Didn't have to prove himself. The clan loves him. Owen loves him. I wish he'd understood that. Thank you for bringing me the news. It's better than not knowing. Greetings, stranger.
Are you a merchant of some sort?
I am Taniel, the clan's craftsman. Leather, ironbark. These are my specialities. However, Keeper Howen has forbidden trade with outsiders we do not know or trust.
You are the one they called the Herald of Andraste. I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk even amongst the Dalish.
Talk? What do they say exactly?
Well, the clans are worried about what this might mean for us. The Dalish, that is. No matter what they say, your Inquisition is the only thing trying to help the world. I wish I could be a part of that.
You want to join the Inquisition?
It won't happen. Keeper Howen won't allow it. He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I could try to convince your keeper.
You could try.
I'll take my leave.
At this rate, we'll never be on our way.
Please don't get too close to the Halla. They're unused to strangers.
I won't disturb them. Rest easy.
Maseranus. I did not expect such kindness from a stranger. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a Golden Halla? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Halla?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in gem markets, I hear.
Never heard of a Golden Halla.
The legend is not well known, even among the people. We call her Hanno Gillen, the Pathfinder. In times of great need, she comes to show us the way. Goodbye, then.
Thank you.
Care to play another game of cards when we get back to Skyhold Varric?
Not if it's with your crazy Tevinter rules.
Now, nobody ever died from those. Lately.
Already she makes herself known to the others. She knows she's meant to be here. Thank you, Lethaline. I will never be able to express my gratitude.
Greetings to you.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the Aravals. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
Thank you.
store them in that chest, I would be grateful. Greetings to you. Greetings to you. At this rate, we'll never be on our way.
One down!